Jenny Lake and the Tetons. And there are those beautiful, beautiful mountains.